this video is going to be an eco style review. I got the new olive oil, shea butter, black castor oil, and flaxseed oil eco style gel. Now, I haven't seen any good reviews on YouTube about it, but I honestly just wanted to try it for myself and see how I liked it. So I'm actually gonna attempt a twist out. You guys know I never do natural hair tutorials because my hair shrinks like no other. Let me give y'all a quick length check. See, it goes down to my armpit right there. And I mean, I guess it's growing. I don't really know or care. Y'all know I wear wigs, so I don't even get discouraged anymore. But it has a pop top. But first off, it smells amazing. It's gold. Oh, it smells so good. Anyways, so yeah, so this is a little glitter in it. So basically, I'm just gonna take sections, and not only am I going to use this gel, but I'm also going to use this Cantu Shea Butter Coconut Curling Cream, and I'm just gonna use that for moisture purposes, and then I'm gonna use the gel. And they have this stuff packaged so tightly, like I can't even open this. Okay. There we go. This smells good as well. So I'm gonna just speed up this video, and you're just gonna basically just watch me curl my hair with the Cantu and the Eco Style Gel. Y'all, look, my hair has never been this defined from a twist out before, like, and it's very moisturized, so I'm gonna try to pick it out without causing any frizz. You guys, like, I never wear my hair in a puff. I mean, I never wear it in an afro. I always put it in a puff. Let me get back to where y'all can see. Bruh, like, this twist out came out pretty cool. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna put it in a puff just because I just don't like my fro. I mean, maybe if I defined the front and gave myself bangs, I'd like it more. I definitely want to wear hoops. Let's see. I look like my sister. But, no, like, my curls are so moisturized, so defined. Like, I'm very, very impressed with this. One thing I was worried about is, like, having, like, white residue in my hair. I don't have that either. So, okay. So, I feel like if I define my bangs and have them hang and actually, like,
proud to style my fro, it would be like super cute, but I don't feel like it. So I'm gonna put it up in a puff. So let me look at my gel and I'll be back. Okay guys, so I'm gonna put my hair in a puff because y'all already know I don't do fros. Like my hair just does not look right in a fro. So I did my puff, nothing special. My curls are still defined, and this gel, like I said, it works wonders on my hair, and literally nothing works on my hair. So real quick, I'm just gonna do my edges. So I'm just gonna put some gel on them. Now, what I will say, I mean, I guess it is holding. I was gonna say, I don't think it has the strongest hold, but then again, like my hair is, I'm having a good hair day, so I don't know. My hair is pretty cool. Like I didn't have to tie down my hair for this puff, and normally I do, but it is like freshly washed too. And I did a deep conditioning mask on my hair before I did this. So if you want to see that video will be on my sister's channel. So make sure y'all go subscribe to Kaya's channel. If you aren't familiar with Kaya, then you must be living under a rock, because she's literally in all my videos. So yeah, like, I mean, it lays my edges cool. My hair is very fine in the middle, so like it could be long, but like it just falls, like it's very, very lifeless. But whatever, this is how I'm gonna wear my hair today, and I would give this gel like a 7 out of 10 because it smells good. Personally, I think that the olive oil one is still better. Like, I just think that one works the best on my hair. But this one isn't horrible. This one was better than the argan oil one. So, and my hair is very moisturized. So, yeah. Make sure, you know, don't let YouTube deter you away from getting what you want to get. Because every review I saw on this was horrible. But it's worked on my hair, so let me get a good thumbnail real quick in the video. So yeah, this is what I came up with. It's not the best puff. Y'all know my puffs. They're do whatever makes you happy. But yeah, definitely go get this product and let me know what other videos y'all want to see. I just recently I'm about to get some more natural hair products, which I'm really, really excited for, and I will be back with a video with those. Then I have a lot of more stuff I'm trying to review for you guys. Like, I got so much stuff, you guys. Like, I'm so excited. But anyways, so make sure you subscribe if you haven't subscribed down below, and until next time, bye guys.